Rose decided to write our neighbor Nash a sweet little note. Nash was very grateful. What have you done to show someone that you care today?